Allow me to demonstrate the skill of Shaolin, the special technique of shadow boxing.
Slap all y'all niggas for coming in my fucking face with that shit.
Yo, hey, kung fu for you, lyrical kung fu. Spitting paragraphs as I go and do the math, and then spit things that are gonna cause such wrath. I'm the microphone eater, that's right man, see I coming in and then I beat anybody who swear they were the defeater. Cause when I was rocking the microphone with these microtones and saying that all of these guys is gonna take you to the zone. Zone of the lyrical content is deep, but you know that when we did it, it's steeped in mythical forms. Transform, I'm past the norm, causing storms. It was saying that this guy is meant to just perform. I come with the lyrical kung fu, hit you with the Shaka Zulu 1-2. See as I run through the runway one day with this lyrical art from the start. Yeah, odious upstart who tears these other rappers apart. Yeah, dog, I'm such a shark, always swimming forward, making sure that I got the focus. Focus when I came in and spit in a magnum opus. And they saying that this guy is coming, just born to control this, control the microphone with the steez. Best believe that when I did this, of course I was the premier MC, the artist who's always on fleek, making sure that all these guys are looking like some fleece. When I came with the release, they saying that this guy was a beast, he meant to eat, but you know that now he's just not complete. Yeah, I rocked that microphone under order, making sure that when I did it, of course, it's causing chaos and disorder. I'm just in order, cause all of these guys are order of the day. It's kinda whack in every kind of way. We ain't rapping no more, we ain't got in the bars. I'm connected, making sure that all these rappers see the stars. I got the punches and the hunches, and I'm taking niggas' lunches. And they're saying that this guy is coming in, and he's munching everybody who was talking the game, talking that fame, talking about the aim. Yeah, dog, your aim useless. I'm saying that you guys can't use this. My tools is coming in, and you know that I'm fusing and abusing anybody who's saying that they coming in stupid. But now they say that they're gonna do it, but he's so lucid. Flow is so fluid as he flow through the track, making sure that when he rapping, you cannot take it back. Off of the top of the dome with the skill for real. That's right, man, you can see he don't chill. But when he came in dark, of course he not come by the bill. Because when he doing it, you know that he's killing the J for real. Yeah, Wu-Tang, Stan Clan coming in with the stands. That's right, man, he's been using his hands. And that is what he's doing, the dog is kicking the stands. With the baddest of man, as now he's blasting his hammers. Now a kung fu solo kicks with the follow kicks. That is right, dog, you can see he's gonna photo it. Take the Photoshop because he's dissing his steals. Because he's saying that when he did it for real. Now you want to bear grill anybody in their habitat. Now you was coming from scratch, you thinking you can rap, but now he's doing it, and of course you know he's taking it back, because he's always gotta do it up to scratch. Now he need a written nah, he can just freestyle and make sure that everybody looks at him like Ebony Maw, because he's controlling them with what he's saying. Now you know when he's spitting, you know he ain't playing. Now we coming in through, running in through, and then they're saying that this guy is always catching these double U's. Yeah, of course as it ensues, you know the trouble is gonna be that these guys wanna sue, cause they like, how the hell did he put us behind bars? How the hell did he give us all of these scars? Because when he was pushing it fast, he liked the car. Yeah, chauffeur that the people prefer, when he's coming with the words and he's making sure that yeah, he's gonna splurge and emerge. But now I see the assassin is packing anybody who swear they was rapping. But understand that we in a time of ration, dash is passing. Now I'm saying all of these guys wanna talk about that action. Yeah, I'm action movie flick. I'm saying that when I'm shooting, everybody gonna see. Yeah, this is it, this is how I am, this is how I coming with the jam. I'm making sure that I have all of these type of hands. Yes, it's different martial arts stances, and you can see that this guy knows that necromance is not a dance. Cause when I came in, it's like a trance, and now I'm saying that I am coming in with the advance. Yeah, because they don't wanna stand this. They're saying that these guys wanna come and reprimand this, demand this. We need spectacular, we need the vernacular that's actually gonna cut in the jugular. That's why I'm saying all of these guys, you know I'm bugging you, because I'm in your brain. Yeah, I'm in your soul, eat your hole. They can say this guy losing control as he coming in and making sure all these other rappers fold. Now he's losing control, but he's coming in and kicking it with all of these goals. He's got the audio flow, let him know he's eating these guys, yeah, damn for sure. Word up. Shout out to F2D. Kung Fu salute. Wah! Wu-Tang.